Kriti, one last question from my side. You know, you talked about MJ and his moves. Your first film was with Tiger, who's himself a very big fan of MJ. So any tips or anything, did you call him up and say, you know, this is inspired by MJ? Because he did Munna Michael as well.
I know. No, I didn't call him because I was not supposed to be actually a professional. He is a professional dancer.